sad to see a country leaving that twice liberated us, twice given its blood to liberate Europe. Some people are saying, well, look, they are simply afraid, the Brits, of losing their sovereignty. That's the issue. But, colleagues, what does sovereignty in fact mean today in a world that is completely dominated by powerhouses like China, like India, like the US, in a world where we have to challenge transnational problems like climate change and the digital supremacy tomorrow of China, today of the US? The cruel reality that we have to consider today in this debate is that European countries have lost their sovereignty already a long time ago, and that Europe is just the way to regain that sovereignty in the coming years and the coming decades.